The Resistance came to Jakku to buy an old Imperial droid from the local scavengers. Though the droid may seem insignificant, I assure you it is most valuable to the First Order, and the Resistance will kill for it. We will take control of this wreckage to prevent the Resistance from departing. Secure the landing pad and the reactor control chamber. We'll begin our assault from there.
Target. Grenade out!
They're scrambling now. Hold the west exit. Advance and destroy any remaining resistance forces. No! No! Resistance transports have landed. They're attempting an aerial extraction. Place charges on the transport and detonate them. We succeed or fail here.
Trapped, and the Imperial droid belongs to us.